Second way, to get the integral of x to the power of square root 5. JEE. This is a very simple integral. X to the power of square root 5 dx. Using the power rule, it will be x to the power of square root 5. To get the output of the integral, you just add 1 and then divide by the same thing downstairs. Plus c. Done. Thank you for watching. Hope video is informative and helpful.